Welcome back, everybody, to episode 217 of Guitar Hero with Jack. Today we'll be playing What I've Done by Linkin Park. Let's just jump right into it, shall we? I'm excited for this one. It's a good song. I just realized that my bed is just... I'm sorry, I should have made my room look nicer. Rip Chester. What's his last name? Like Bedingfield or something? $23,000 exactly. It's impressive. Six. Evil number. Gotta get off.
Wash away what I've done. Myself, whatever I become. Please myself.
That was a good song, but too easy. Too easy. When are they gonna get hard? I've played 9 songs. I've only not gotten 100% on one of them. And some of them took a few tries, but still. At most, like 3. Watch them go insane in this one. Oh, now we're up to 4 in each one. Oh, Hotel California. Oh, yeah, somehow it goes from super easy to super hard within like 2 sets. So, we'll see. Join us next time, even this one, hopefully. Oh, it's so good. It's so good. Okay, join us next time when we play Band on the Run, an iconic song.